the brain is completely subdued.
Our chance.
Cannot. Will not. Submit.
Even bound, its will is stronger than anything you've ever felt. The chains shake, threatening to break at any moment.
It's vulnerable, but not defeated. Use the portal. We will bring it down together.
This is it! Its will is weakening!
Counselor Dam.
for its life.
Spare me. Join me. Wield me. Become absolute!
It pleads because it knows I'm its master. I will finish this.
The brain is on the cusp of its final thought, and it's taking all of the Emperor's strength to keep it there. An opportunity, perhaps.
We could do it, you know. We could rule the world.
Upon legions of unborn inhibits. The pain rips through you, obliterating all thought, all feeling. Your tadpole burns in your brain. Are entirely your own. And then, gravity. Everything you did, everything you sacrificed, It was worth it. For this.
City's still standing.
My powers, they're draining.
Just like Mizora said they would. A small price to pay in the grand scheme of things.
We're free of that stupid parasite.
And I'm free to enjoy all the power Cazador left me.
Against all odds, we cured ourselves. Free from the parasite. Free from the prospect of seramorphosis.
I can hardly believe it.
We will not become accursed illithids.
Not to cast any slight on you, of course. Your form rather suits you.
It makes little difference to me. I did what I had to secure my freedom. And in spite of your resistance to evolution, you have proved a good ally. I'm glad you think so. I did my best.
Skvar, you may have succeeded, but I have failed. Gith's son is dead, and Vlakith has abandoned me. I will be hunted by her Inquisition to the ends of the world. I must leave. I have nothing more to gain by being here. You, my ally, my peer. It will be a restless life while the false queen reigns over my people. But a life nonetheless, and a free one. Yes, I will stay. My destiny is for neither Vlakith nor Orpheus to decree. It is mine. We fought well together. I will gladly fight with you again. If not the Astral Seas, then here. And wherever else we go.
The Githyanki are departing in peace. Curious sight in a day already full of them.
With the Githyanki gone, there's nothing left but the silence of the city. Smoldering, waiting to be rebuilt. But it seems that Gale's mind is elsewhere.
The crown. It's somewhere in the Giontha. If I salvage the stones, I can reforge it. Once I have, I'll return it to Mistra. She'll cure me of my affliction. And I'll finally be free. And a more deserving one this time around.
If this adventure has taught me anything, it's that there are things in this world far more valuable than power.
Besides, I'm growing quite fond of this merry band of ours. But I'd quite like to see what happens to it.
I'm sure Mistra will summon me soon enough, but until then, I propose we celebrate our victory the mortal way, with a drink in our hands and reckless abandon in our hearts.
Very well. Perhaps after a drink or five, I'll be tempted to inflict some of my singing on you all. As if the city has not suffered enough.
I will not be joining you. I fear my presence will be no more welcome in the streets of the city than it ever was.
I never thought I'd be sorry to see a mind flayer go, yet here we are. Be safe.
I will miss you, too.
Now that you no longer live in each other's minds, it's hard to tell if the mind flayer is being sincere, though perhaps no harder than it ever was.
Engine's finally cooked. Held on just long enough. So, how'd I do? So are you. My friend. My companion. I adore you.
It's over. And it's all because of you. You, who were destined to become a thrall. Thanks to you, there will be no Illithid Empire, no Death God's tyranny. You have earned your place amongst the legends of the Sword Coast. You are the saviors of Baldur's Gate.
Weeping. There thou art, the dead three. Thy faces gods, thy actions barely worthy of the name. Didst truly believe thy ploy would succeed? Didst believe I would not notice? Thou sought to bolster thy strength by taking away the souls of mortals. But souls vanish when their hosts become mind flayers. Didst think the other gods would not notice? Gods thou may be, yet thou hast proven thyself fools, everyone. The supplication of Bane, the whimper of Baal, the death mule of Merkel. Felled by mortals, I overestimated thee. They did not. Vermin, away. Thou wilt trouble us no more.